Sakra Bank, the Ghana Cup. Then if you look on the side of the expenses, the total expenses for the season that is now going to work out as Pali, the Ghana Cup and the Sakra Cup, were 24,775,000. Those are the expenses that accounts paid. So in total we paid off expenses of 20,950,000. So we looked at, so the revenues are, the revenues collected were 10,400,000, and we are seeing that we paid off expenses of 20,950,000. So which means we want to acquire some debt, so as we can have the budget. So basically, as far as the budget is concerned, we are running a different budget. Because we have expenses and look at them, the revenues. So actually, if you look at the operational debt, that is the expenses paid minus the revenues collected, we have an operational debt of the debt is of 8,491,000. That's the debt that we have. The money that would be the accounts payable, money that we owe the service providers, plus the operational debt. So we have a total debt of 12,316,000. That's our debt. So I call upon members that still are. So unless you have a...